thank you, member. Member for Burnaby, Deer Lake.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. Canada Day is celebrated all across this great country. And the city of Burnaby hosted three celebrations attended by thousands of people. And Burnaby is a community that has more than 100 languages spoken, with people from Afghanistan to Zanzibar, and I did check that. And it's a citizenry that I think truly appreciates and prizes our democracies, our democracy and freedoms. About 3,000 people attended the 24th annual neighbourhood-based Canada Day festivities at Edmunds Community Centre, which featured a flag marching ceremony, some great entertainment, interactive and creative community displays, a fabulous children's festival featuring Charlotte Diamond, and of course, birthday cake. Many thousands more attended the Canada Day celebrations at Burnaby Village Museum and Carousel, with a parade, entertainment, games, contests, demonstrations, and more cake. Later in the day at Swangard Stadium, people of all ages enjoyed an evening of music featuring the bands Mostly Marley, a reggae fusion band, John and Roy, and 5440. A stunning fireworks display capped the evening. These were the official city events, but there were community and private events all over Burnaby as well, including a very popular annual event at Brentwood Alliance Church and a celebration at Seton Villa. Madam Speaker, it was a wonderful day, a chance to recognize and honor the men and women in uniform who have helped protect our freedoms and democracy. And I also really appreciated that so many families brought their young children, who not only enjoyed the fun and entertainment, but were learning about our diversity, how important our country is to us, and how perhaps uniquely successful Canada is in bringing together people from all backgrounds and heritages to live together in peace. Thank you.